Roving cameramen obtained pictures of the eclipse of the moon from the French capital because weather conditions were unfavorable in London. Anyway, that's his story. These actual pictures show the moon being covered by the shadow of the earth. The phenomenon began at 9:45 and ended at 11:10. After that, our roving cameraman sent his film up to London, and the rest of the day was his own.